Shh! Wee man. Not so loud.
Shortly afterwards, she reached out to Charleston police. She calls me up and she tells me she wants to talk very, very important. Police met Heather at her Eva's where she confirmed what police and private eyes now.